risk assessment of construction projects. I am IH Shah, consulting engineer and quality consultant. This video presents a simplified approach to risk assessment of construction projects with case studies. We have ranked risks on the basis of low, medium, and high, considering our experience in the construction industry. However, it is up to you to rank as per your experience. Let us start. Market conditions. Market conditions may vary, and there can be time for huge demand and also recession. If these are not adequately evaluated, the company can face big risk. Competition. You need to keep an eye on competition all the time and work out ways to combat the competition. The competition may suddenly cut their prices, and you need to devise adequate steps so that you are in business. Political and regulatory changes. Political scenes may change, and this may have a huge impact on your profitability. If a project is approved by one government and it has not started, then it is possible that the new government may scrap the project, resulting into huge losses for everyone. Regulatory changes may also be connected to political changes and may adversely affect your business. When Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai changed development control regulations. This affected a number of huge projects and many builders going bankrupt. Disaster management. It is necessary to plan for any future disaster, including fire hazard. Adequate escape arrangement and provisions for firefighting is a must. If you are stuck up with earthquake or tsunami, you need to have an escape plan for minimum casualty. In many high-rise buildings, there are regular mock-up drills carried out for emergency exit during fire. Special fire exits are required, and the passages leading to fire exits need to be kept open and clear of obstacles. Repairing old buildings. Old buildings themselves pose a threat to life and property. When you want to take up repairing, you need to consider adequate dropping and repairing sequence and method. Otherwise, while repairing, accidents can happen. Case studies 17. Market conditions. Recently in Mumbai and other cities, demand for residential flats collapsed and the rates have to go down. There are projects which have been half completed and the builders are not able to sell at the required price. A number of builders have gone bankrupt. 18. Competition. In recession times, with low demand, competition have cut prices and offered huge discount. It is difficult to cope with the situation and may force you into liquidation. 19. Political and regulatory changes. In Maharashtra, there is change in government. The Chief Minister has announced that they want to scrap some projects. This will result into huge loss for everyone connected. Within days of taking office, if Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray ordered to stop payment for the following projects. Bullet train project is under review and may be cancelled. The bullet train, the coastal road, the Warsaw-Bandra sea link, building third bridge over the Thane Creek, the Mumbai-Nagpur Samruddhi corridor. It is very difficult to assess the risk and huge loss for those who are connected with the projects. Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai is the redevelopment control rules. Many developments have affected a number of large projects. A number of builders have gone bankrupt. If you go around Mumbai, you will find that a number of projects have been left incomplete and there is no progress in the work. In fact, a number of builders have gone bankrupt. 20. Disaster management. Many high-rise buildings, minimum facilities for firefighting are not provided. This has resulted into casualties of residents. Regular mock-up drills for emergency exit during fire can save lives. Delhi building blaze kills 43. December 8, 2019, at 4:30 a.m., a fire breaks out after suspected short circuit on second floor in narrow lane in congested locality. An estimated 100 to 150 people worked and lived there. 5:22 a.m. Fire department gets a call. It dispatches 15 trucks. There is space for one truck only. The building has warehouses filled with combustible materials. The violence have wires hanging low and is notorious for fire incidents. The fire is believed to have started on second floor and quickly spread through stacks of paper, cardboard, plastic and other items. Before many on the third and fourth floor could realize what was happening, they had passed out due to carbon monoxide poisoning. 20. Disaster management. The main causes of the Delhi tragedy. Short circuit. No escape route. Storage of plastic and other combustible materials. Inadequate space for fire engines. Factory housing people. 21. Repairing old buildings. There are cases of old buildings giving in at the time of repairs. Adequate probing while repairing, sequence and method are a must. Competent structural engineer needs to be supervising and guiding the repairing work. Conclusion. This video presents a simplified approach to risk assessment of construction projects. This is not a comprehensive treatment of risk. However, once you are sensitized to risk, your idea of process management will suddenly change and bring better quality of work. This is what is risk assessment about.